What's up, everyone? Kawaii here, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. I am back to doing Hunter x Hunter live reactions. For those of you who don't know, yes, there was a point in time where I was doing Hunter x Hunter live reactions, but I decided to take a break for a few seasons now. But since this season, I have already dropped two seasonal shows, Peach Boy Riverside and Detective is Already Dead. I've decided, you know what, I think now is a good time to bring back Hunter x Hunter live reactions. So yeah, we are here to react to episode 33 of Hunter x Hunter. So without further ado, let's get to it. Here we go, episode 33 of Hunter x Hunter. I think I remember this. Yeah, I think I remember the Nen stuff and yeah, the principles. I remember that kid too. It's been so long since I was last watched Hunter x Hunter, holy shit. And of course I remember this OP. How can I forget this OP? It's such a great OP. But as I usually do on this channel, even if an OP is a banger, I gotta skip it. Because I already seen it before. More knowledge. An empty threat. Wing! I don't remember the threat at all. Plus, Gon is such a nice kid. I mean, he wouldn't lie, right? That's how I feel about Hunter x Hunter. It's been so long for me. Oh, shit. I think I remember the Hisoka match too. I remember Hisoka actually absolutely whooping his ass. Hisoka absolutely dominated. I think I did remember him mentioning like some sort of thread or something like that. There was a trick. He used some sort of trick into fooling the other opponent to believing that his arm was lost. If I remember correctly. I think he actually mentioned that during the fight. In? I thought the most effective technique against in is out. too easy. I remember that too. The match with the tops, the dreidels. Very strong. Woo! Interesting. So basically what he's saying is that Gon needs to find his own way to use Nen, like his own strength, like his own set of skills. Just like how Hisoka has his own way of using Nen. Now, I guess, what's his name, like Zero or something? How he has his own way using Nen, and I guess Zushi has his own way using Nen. So Gon needs to find that too. Also, I'm pretty sure that Gon is still like quite a long way from even like possibly matching up to Hisoka in terms of like strength and power. But he's getting there. He's getting closer and closer by the looks of things. That inevitable match will come soon, I imagine. Oss! Yeah, that's incredible. Isn't Zushi like 7 or something? Oh, I remember these fools. There's Top Man, there's the wheelchair boy. I forgot who this guy is. Here? Oh, okay, I guess right now. Sheesh, this is like the second pale-faced creep that wants Gon's ass. That man really wants to fight a 12-year-old. Whoa! Yeah, that Nen looks pretty strong to me. Oh yeah, I think I did remember that they would pick up on all the Nen stuff like pretty quickly, right? Like they would learn a lot faster than expected. That's why they were able to mimic Zushi's, you know, the burst of Nen. Zushi's burst of Nen. That's how they were able to mimic it like so easily, right? Right. さてと Boy, this man's really acting like Discount Hisoka right now. Like, good lord. You're legit stalking these little ass boys. Oh, is that what he's gonna do? He's gonna take Zushi as hostage? In order to force Gon to fight him? Boy, come on. Oh, they already found out! Or at least Killua already found out. Yeah, what's your plan now, huh? What's your plan? Alright, we'll see. We'll see how that goes for you. Yeah, let Zushi go. I don't think you want to know what happens if you break your promise. This is Killua we're talking about, after all. You might wake up one day with your heart missing. Okay, we'll see about that, buddy. Yeah, he already went to Gon anyways. Oh, the death stare. Easy there, Killua. That ticket seller has nothing to do with it. Also, I like Killua's hoodie. My boy looking clean. Because of course he does. Look at that. Yeah, I think another way to interpret this scene is that this is basically Killua subtly flexing on Zushi, because Zushi was only able to detect like what, 12, 13 threads, while Killua was able to detect 15 threads and much more. That's Gon and Killua for you, I guess. Poor Zushi, he's like, why am I even here? If it even takes them a whole day to practice all that. This is fucking kill all we're talking about. Of course he'll be fine. The boy that came from a family of assassins and all that. Yeah, good luck with that, buddy. Oh! Oh my god! What the hell? Holy fuck! Jesus! Well, I guess no Sadoso fight then. Sadoso fight then. I mean, god damn. Killua is some scary shit. Like, I already knew he was a badass, but like, the way he he basically scared Sato shitless. He didn't just threaten him. He scared the fucking, like, he scared him so much he's literally started melting. Absolutely insane. Alright, now overall another great episode of Hunter x Hunter. It's great to be back, man. It's great to see Killua gone. Everyone back. I can't wait to see where this goes from here. Oh yeah, I remember this. And that's all we have to say about him. Because I mean, definitely seems like he's not gonna be a problem anymore. Like, this is gonna be his last appearance, but I know. I guess I'm just gonna have to wait and see. But other than that, thank you guys for watching. Have a great day. Subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Twitter. Support me on Patreon. Link in the description down below. And I will see you next time. I think I've lost my mind.